guys, welcome to our channel Team Action. My name is Nabil and today I'll be reacting to the newly released trailer of Hellboy 3. By the way guys, me as well as my friends are huge fans of this past Hellboy movies, and let me tell you something, it was awesome and I hope it meets our expectations.
Oi, I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
So the main trailer starts right now.
They warned us that something was coming.
Something's really coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
So he's playing the role of a hero in this movie, not a villain.
We're the line in the sand.
There's a girl.
The forces of darkness.
Cute girl.
This is it.
And he'll be fighting the forces of darkness.
Oi.
Hey.
I need some ID.
There's an old sweet lady.
Are you serious?
This April means I have to wait like for 5 months.
Headshot. I just wanted to help you become the best you.
I would definitely need some popcorns.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
Haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah.
Yo, that guy's asking, does his hands do anything special? Bro, he can smash. They're bats. Dragon size.
You are mankind's best and only hope.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently.
He's an asshole.
Yo, the old grandma can shoot, man.
On the contrary, he's arrived just in time.
The king from the hell rises. Hellboy, April 12th. So as you guys know, this is the official trailer of 2019, the movie Hellboy, and which is going to be released on April 12th. And for a person like me who likes action and comedy in a movie, will hopefully enjoy this movie with his family and friends. That's it for the video guys. Bye.